witness how quickly my Giga is gonna get impregnated. Is this for real? Let me show you this one more time. First, we need to place 4 foundations, and then we place 11 high double door frames. Then we close the trap with 2 hatch frames. Then you need to pick a side and pick up 3 double door frames. Then place the double door in the middle of that side. Just add 1 pillar for spacing, 5 high 2 pillars, Captain Fat Dog's Giga Trap design, and 3 high 1, then just 1 high next to that.